first got the script, could you believe that this was based on real life events? That sounds crazy.
Awful. Just god awful. I felt so bad. The fact that any couple would go through this, and the fact that they took from different survival things, I couldn't really understand. I was like, why aren't they breaking the window? They had to show me pictures and pictures of what a car like that looks like in the inside. That they're like, Jen, this isn't like snow. This is ice. So think of like a block of ice surrounding this car. Like, you can't get out. And I was like, if it were me, I'd get out in the first freaking day.
Any ideas how we're getting out of here?
I don't think we should get out of here.
That's not really much of a plan. We're gonna freeze in here.
And you don't think we're gonna freeze out there?
And we have light. I just need you to trust me, okay?
Okay.
What's it like to just have most of your lines and dialogue only be with one other actor?
It's scary. It's really scary. You have to have a lot of trust with your partner. At least we have like this to hold on to. We both went through that experience together, and we really trusted each other vulnerably and emotionally. And I think that's why it worked. There was full trust there between us, and when there's trust, there's freedom. Even if you're not married to lines, like, you know that your intuition and emotions will react accordingly.
What the hell is wrong with you? Let me stop.
Do you want me to lash into you?
Get off! What did you do to me?
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.